I'm really angry right now because this is the second time. If I get three Microsoft Family Safety Prompts, you know what's going to happen? I'm going to set a goal of 500,000 hits because I hate it. Whenever I go into a page and see it's blocked, especially if it's a video. And now it's the worst time I've seen this.